What's up, guys? This is Mendy HD bringing you FIFA 15 pack opening. We have got 5 rare gold packs coming in at 25k or 500 FIFA points. I'm going to be opening these with FIFA points simply because 12 items, all gold, all rare. We've got to put an inform here. They're out for 23 hours and 30 minutes, so you've got some time to get these. We'll go open the first pack. Please, we'll let this one spin. We get Julio Cesar as the best pull. Coleman, that's a good right back. And not much else. So the first rare gold pack wasn't all that. And skip the second one for the Socrates, Howardese, and Lystien. That was pretty damn terrible too. The third rare gold pack, we've got nothing to show, so we're going to skip. We get Totti, he's good, but he's just slow. And Bruma, I've come up against him and he's been pretty beast against me. But nothing amazing, which I want. Come on. Two packs left. I was just about to say two packs, Shakur. That is so used, overused. What is that? Look at that face. Whoa. Oh, we get Pitchett though. That's a good pull. I like that. We're down to the last rare gold pack. Come on. We get Valdez, Vides, Rufia, and Melo. Two good duplicates. But they're duplicates. So we got no more rare gold packs. We got 450 FIFA points. We'll open three premium gold packs, see who we can get. We get Maximo. That was terrible. Jesus. At least we got some squad fitness. Come on. Let's go. Let's do this. Inform? No. That was... Jesus, what is this pack like? That is just poor. Last pack. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this pack opening. We haven't got anyone super special. Probably Pitchek was the best. As we get Verratti and Xogbia. But... Oh, and Van Gaal, he might go for a bit though. But yeah, please leave a like, subscribe if you want some more. And this has been Mendy HD. Thank you for watching. Peace.